My next guest, a legendary country singer. He was supposed to be here with Tammy Wynette. Tammy is a little under the weather. She has laryngitis. So, she okay? Okay. See people go, I bet he hit her with the truck. No, nothing like that. She's just little. She does. She has laryngitis. And she said, okay, don't strain yourself. Anyway, George will sing from the new CD, One. Please welcome George Jones.
He said, I love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. I watched the years pass slowly by, and she still prayed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Kept hoping she'd come back again. They found love letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined every single I love you. I went to see my friend today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling here. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving. You know, she came back today for her last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time, he's over her. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. He stopped loving her today.
See, country people are very polite. I'll sit back here. No.
Oh, I'll tell you.
You know, I was at the Country Music Hall of Fame. They told me that was the best country song ever written.
Well, that's what they told me.
Well, pretty good.
You know what? That's hard to understand because there were so many great songs.
Yeah, but that's right up there. That's right up there. Now, how's Tammy? Is she okay? You know, I saw her before and she sounded a little hoarse. And
well, she's been very sick the last few months and, you know, and we were kind of worried about it. You know, we were scheduled here, I think, earlier.
Right.
A couple of weeks ago. And I don't know. She was fine this afternoon, you know,
Well, I hold you to the agreement. That means we get you again, right?
Well, it's
will you come back? Will you come back again, though?
I'd love to come back.
See, this is right and keep you coming all the time.
I'm still pretty well.
See, next time, you'll be sick and I'll have her, and then we keep doing it.
That's really good.
Will you give him my best, will you?
I will.
Okay,
I sure
George,
will.
Just great.
Thank
Pleasure
you.
To have you here,
Thank
sir.
Thank you very much.
Great job. Be right back.